I'm back with yet another digital art video. So if you guys remember my 5,000 subscriber special, I actually showed all my digital art so far. I guess this would be an extremely late 10k special. Ever since I got about 10k on my last channel, my OPS channel, I kind of just stopped doing subscriber specials. I don't know why. But yeah, I've kind of forgotten that sort of thing existed, so I decided to fill in for you guys and finally create a 10k special. Very late. Now just keep in mind that most of these are in my old style. Like, to give you an idea of how long ago that some of these were made, it was back when my old fursona existed. Yeah, it's that long ago. Just keep in mind these don't really get all that good until Paul's reference sheet comes up, which is the one that says Paul on it and the one with Paul's front view and back view. From that point on is where I would like some constructive criticism for my artwork. Other than that, most of these are pretty old. And also, remember my very old profile picture with my old fursona and everything? Well, it turns out that actually wasn't my very first digital art. I actually dug really deep into my computer and things that I was working on in Fire Alpaca, and I found this lovely piece of artwork right here. And my first ever digital art, very first digital art ever. This is how it started out. Ugh, look at all those thick lines. Is that a bald spot on her head? Looks like it is, and that shading is totally messy along with the rest of the lines, and obviously the hands on the boy are very different sizes. This was actually a thumbnail for one of my OPS videos, Types of Art Students. I'm done. By the way, that handwriting was very sloppy for a reason. A reason that I myself do not understand. This video is just going to have a very abrupt ending with the final art piece, my most recent art piece. So, goodbye everyone.